Hi, I'm Joe Johnson, and I would like to introduce the Really Right Stuff TVC-33 tripod. We'll have a series of videos that introduce various key features of the tripod. With this first video, I'd just like to introduce the tripod and tell you a little bit about its development. It took us about 3 years to develop the tripod. We started off even using a hybrid wood carbon fiber tripod, which was a complete failure, because the carbon fiber definitely outshone the performance of the wood. And so we abandoned that and went through several various iterations to finally come up with what we've got now. The tripod, we think, is definitely the best tripod on the market right now, both in terms of performance and especially in terms of aesthetics. We love the design and how it just turned out very nice. We wanted to go with a very smooth, sleek, Art Deco style look that was integrated very perfectly with our BH55 ball heads and the other apparatus that we'll eventually put on it. So we're very pleased with our TVC-33, and we'll go ahead and go through several different short videos of the specific features of the tripod. The carbon fiber tripods from Really Right Stuff use a unique structure for the carbon fiber tubing itself. We started off with a larger diameter yet thinner wall construction, which combined with the orientation of the carbon fiber strands gives us superior strength to weight ratio, so that we wind up with a product that is equal in weight to other products on the market today, yet far superior in terms of strength, both in terms of crush test as well as in terms of vibration reduction or vibration dampening capabilities. The TVC-33 Apex is machined out of solid billet aluminum and relies on a mechanical locking device to mate the platform or the center column into the apex rather than relying on friction alone. This is accomplished with a stainless steel lock ring which resides on the inside of the apex and three corresponding set screws. When these set screws are tightened, the lock ring will compress into a corresponding groove on the platform or the center column and actually pull it down into the apex and provide a very solid and secure locking mechanism. These three set screws also provide a visual as well as a tactile indication as to whether or not this locking mechanism is actuated. The Really Right Stuff TVC-33 tripod utilizes an offset leg joint here at the apex, which shifts the diameter of the legs inboard, and that allows the total compactness of the tripod to be minimized. The swiveling weight hook on the bottom of the platform of the TVC-33 is unique both in terms of its structure and also functionality. It's fully accessible so that you can hook a camera bag strap directly to it, but you could also use a full-size carabiner going through your camera bag and then attaching through the closed loop structure of the swiveling hook for total security. The Really Right Stuff TVC-33 tripod angle stops are machined out of solid billet aluminum, just like all of the metal parts on the rest of the tripod. And they can be extracted either from the front in this manner, or very comfortably be pushed out from the back in this manner. And they ratchet into place, as you can see here, all the way up to the top, and then ratchet down into the next angle stops, both for minimizing the possibility of pinching your fingers, but also for speed. The oversized rubber feet on our tripod legs is designed to accomplish three things. One is to support the load, two is to shed the dirt and debris, and three is, as much as possible, to prevent the twist lock mechanisms from getting into the dirt. All the machined metal parts on our tripods are made from 6061 T6 aluminum alloy, which is nearly twice as strong as cast magnesium. All the surfaces are finished in a Type 3 hard anodize, which provides excellent abrasion and corrosion resistance and will keep your tripod looking great for years to come.